Welcome to WinWizard for Excel 2000. This introduction will guide you through a basic understanding of spreadsheets. Think of a spreadsheet as a large sheet of paper with a grid of horizontal and vertical lines on it. These lines form a series of cells. Each cell has a unique address, like a street address. Across the top is a row of alpha characters, naming columns. Down the left side is a series of numbers. These are called rows. These letters and numbers make up the cell address, with the top cell on the left side having an address of A1. This is shown on the title bar. By clicking on the next cell to A1, you can see we are now in B1. If we move across one cell and down one cell, we are now in cell C2. You can navigate around the cells in a number of ways. Pressing the Enter key will move you down one cell, or you can use the arrow keys to move you around the cells. You can also move the pointer to the desired cell and click with the left mouse button. Each cell can contain either text, numbers, or formulas. To type text into a desired cell, move to the cell and type the text straight in. If you type more than will fit into the cell, it will flow over into the cell adjoining it. Likewise, numbers can be typed straight in. If the number is wider than the cell, it will appear as a hash symbol. To make the cell wider, click on the horizontal line between the letters at the top of the spreadsheet, and, while holding down the left mouse button, drag the line to the right to widen the column. Numbers in cells can have a mathematical function performed on them. If we place the number 10 in cell B2 and the number 12 in cell B3, we can add these cells and place the result in cell B4. To add the two numbers, we can move to cell B4 and enter the formula. To start a formula in Excel 2000, we start with the equals sign. Then type in B2 for the first reference, then the plus symbol, followed by the second reference of B3. Then press the Enter key and the result of 22 will appear in cell B4. When a cell contains a formula, it only displays the results of that formula. To see the formula, move to the formula cell and you will see the formula in the edit bar at the top of the spreadsheet. This CD-ROM is broken up into sections containing in-depth help for Excel 2000. The sections covered include formulas, formatting a spreadsheet, macros, printing and graphics.